and welcome to this episode of Learning Letters with Hillsborough County Public Schools. I am Miss Lisa, and this is Miss Rhonda, and we are so excited to help you become an amazing reader and writer. Come along and learn with us. Miss Stephanie, show us what letter we're going to explore today.
It's like jingles.
It's a jester hat.
Oh.
I bet we're learning about the letter J.
That's right. Today, our central question is, how can I learn the letter J? I know I will be able to generate the characteristics of the upper and lowercase letter J, and I know I'll have it when I can correctly name the letter, write the letter, find it, find examples and non-examples, sign the letter, and learn the sound that the letter makes.
Well, we have a lot to do. Let's just jump right in, shall we? Well, let's put on our binoculars and take a look at the letter J. I see capital J has a straight line down and a little curve around, and our lowercase J looks pretty much the same. It's just got a tail and a dot on top. Can you spot the letter J? Let's look for our capital letter J. There it is, way to go, you did it. Let's look for our lowercase letter J.
It just jumped right up.
It sure did, way to go.
Well, now that we can see it, we're going to learn how to sign it. Now the letter J in sign language is done with our pinky. And you're just going to swoop it down just like the letter J. Wanna try it with us? Make a fist, put up your pinky finger, and then swoop it down just like the letter J. That's a lot of fun.
That is fun. Well, let's see if you can spot the letter J while we're reading this book. And read along with Rumble in the Jungle.
Ooh, that's my jam.
That's your jam, let's do it.
It's a jaguar, just like my little jaguars I have here. Jaguar.
Yes. Oh, I see some juice.
And a jellyfish.
Oh, you don't want to get stung by one of those.
No.
You would just jump that leg right away from that.
A jet.
Oh, a jet plane. Mm-hmm. Let's go leave on one. Go on a vacation, a jolly little vacation.
There you go.
Oh, and if we go somewhere cold on the jet, we might want to put on a jacket.
Yes. And maybe we want to take our jump rope along for some exercise.
Yeah, it's good to stay fit.
Yes.
And you know, I love some jelly beans. They're delicious. jelly beans.
And did you know there's a school right here in Hillsborough County that starts with the letter J?
Stop. What
yes.
school?
It is James Elementary, the home of the
Jaguars.
Oh. Go James.
Hi James friends.
Now, we also have the letter in Braille. We have some students that are visually impaired, and they can learn the letters by using Braille cells, and they feel along those raised up bumps. The black dots are raised up, and they'll feel along that cell, and when they're in this formation, they'll know it's the letter J.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can find the letter J in
The world around us. Oh, I see one that I know really well because I'm a football fan. The Jacksonville Jaguars.
Oh, yeah. I am not a football fan, but I do like to eat Jell-O. So maybe I'd like football more if I ate some Jell-O while I was watching.
Good idea. And maybe you can get a sandwich at Jimmy John's. Mm. That's got two J's.
And, you know, I love to drive a Jeep on a road trip when a jet is, you know, not needed.
There you go. But if you are going to go on a jet, you should go on JetBlue. That's a good jet
to
go
on. Perfect. Mm-hmm. Maybe I can have some Jelly Bellies as a snack on the jet.
Ooh, Jelly Bellies, yes. And, you know, the new movie that just came out, The Jungle Cruise. Disney's one of my favorites, and that is one of my favorite rides, The Jungle Cruise.
It's a funny movie, too.
Yes. So, now we have some pictures we want you to repeat after us. Say, Jimmy John's.
Jimmy John's.
Jacksonville Jaguars.
Jacksonville Jaguars.
Jeep.
Jeep.
Jungle Cruise.
Jungle Cruise.
Jelly Belly.
Jelly Belly.
And Jello. J-E-L-L-O.
Oh, there's always room. Jello.
Jet Blue.
Jet Blue.
So boys and girls, you can find letters anywhere around you. You just have to look.
I wonder if anybody has the letter J in their name.
Ooh, that's a good question.
My son Jordan does. So let's build the letter J. We can build it out of jelly beans or jewels, mm-hmm. or if we really wanted to like have some fun, do it with some jelly and jam. Yeah, tasty afterwards.
Yes, then they can lick their fingers after they're done.
So let's see what we built the letter J out of. We built the letter J out of jelly beans.
Yum. Well, it's time to play our game. You want to play?
Oh, I'd love to play.
All right, it's called J or not J. If we show the letter J, you're going to give us a thumbs up. And if it's not a J, you're going to give us a thumbs down. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go. Is this the letter J?
Yes. Yes.
This is the uppercase letter J that sometimes will have that little top, the hat on top, and sometimes it doesn't, so that's a tricky letter. Is this the letter J?
No.
No, this is not the letter J. That curved line went way too far around. That's the letter U. Is this the letter J?
Yes.
Yes. This is the lowercase letter J. Notice it has a dot on top. Good job, boys and girls.
Now we are going to practice writing the letter J. Miss Stephanie, do you want to come on over and help us write the letter J? Fantastic. All right, boys and girls, if you want to put your pointer finger up and practice writing in the air, that would be so much fun. We're gonna start with a straight line across. Stop, come down to the middle of the line. Go straight line down and curve around. And there is our capital letter J. And our lowercase letter J is a straight line down, curve the tail, and then put a little dot hat on top. Thanks, Miss Stephanie, you did it.
Wow.
That was great, right?
It was.
Wow! Learning letters is so much fun. Letters make up words, and words make up sentences, and sentences make up stories, which will open up a world of wonders. So keep on being a letter explorer and crack the code to
literacy.